Ezio Auditore. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
Word has gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Machiavelli can wait.
You haven't seen me in your jardin, huh? All mine were stolen last night. They did not have done that.
Sorry
for the... Oh, my God. Hey, spare a thought for others, you might teach. Must have been. There is no money left. How can there be business? They taxed it all away to no good use. The area fell to ruin. And now the Roma...
Cesare Borgia would like to invite all cittadini to witness the might of the new war machines created by the great maestro Da Vinci. The campaign in Romagna will surely be won decisively with the aid of such engines.
Do give my best to your cugina. In my position, I must abandon my suit.
Though we are all...
They are seeing me coming for her festive days this Saturday. In the
grave before San
Paolo, Juan and Lemura. Richard prizes for all games champion trophies. 4,000 gold scudi to the most valente cavaliere, as well as the favor of Donna Lucia Orsini.
Beautiful.
She was, until that porco defiled her. I wish he'd just killed her. I wish he'd just killed la mia amata.
P-
people who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her. Smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent!
I have lost family to the rope. To treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. But it's hard to make art.
Requiescat in pace.
You dropped out of the grid. Where were you?
Not sure. Some kind of fragmented memory?
Maybe you should stop.
I'm good. I want to keep going.
Loading.
No big ass for diet, is it?
Bit. Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the Villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them. Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
Once the Leone were destroyed.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Huh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and burglars. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the Villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet. The King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare. Head of the Papal Armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But, Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Come on. Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
You excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money!
Sparing your life.
Hey, Desmond. I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning an eagle vision seemed to help.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up, and in time with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
So cynical.
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
In here.
Thank you.
Now I can get back up here. Help if I fall. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
The followers of Romulus. This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in the city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
I am thinking of appealing to the Pastore, perhaps.
We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards, but many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
She must be beautiful.
Thank you.
Desmond's back.
Hey, what's the matter you, Altair?
That's racist.
You're racist.
Really? This is what you guys are doing?
Oh no, God forbid I take a break. I've only spent the past 3 fucking weeks inside that machine.
No, you're right. Let's all just screw around while the world falls to pieces.
Hey, this isn't easy, you know.
Right, like we're all on vacation out here? Enough! Look, everyone's under a lot of pressure. But we're the only ones who can stop Abstergo, so we need to keep it together.
She's right. We need to be a hive mind, people.
Anybody up for some reconciliatory yoga? Anyone?
Very funny, guys.
Hey, what's the matter you, Altair? Hey, what's the matter you, Altair? You still managing the teams out in the field?
No phone line. Rebecca's working on patching us into the network.
So how's it feel letting the lady do all the work?
She's no lady.
Hey!
You think we're safe here?
I'm more concerned with the other assassins out there. If Abstergo stumbles onto information about the temples, we could have a disaster on our hands.
The only people alive who've heard of the temples are here in this room.
For now, and who knows, maybe they're listening to this conversation and you just gave everything away.
You brought them up first.
You are paranoid, Desmond.
Ah. Well played.
You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now.
Why do we have to stay down here all day?
Abstergo's still looking for us. It'd be better if we never went out at all, but then we'd run out of supplies.
It's like being in a cave during a rainstorm.
Yeah, well, knowing the Templars, monsoon season's about to arrive.
You ever use the Animus?
Your ancestors have such interesting lives. I went in once. It was pretty lame.
Yeah, what were you? Some kind of spinster, probably.
Worse, a Prussian mercenary. I spent hours firing guns. Boring!
Yeah, guns are for sissies.
Everything all right?
I don't like being stuck underground with them out there looking for us.
You're doing a great job. We're safe here.
But for how long? Vidic won't give up. I know it.
Neither will we.
There's no time to talk. Make sure you're back before dawn. There's an earpiece and a watch.
These?
Yes, take them with you.
Hey, what's the matter, you, Altair?
Ready when you are.